No matter who wins the state election, plans to overhaul the number of hours learner drivers need to get their licences are sparking outrage. Angry road safety campaigners say it will only drive up the road toll.
It was this crash at Broken Head in 2006 which took the lives of four teenagers and prompted tougher driver training for learners, including 120 hours of on-road experience. Now Labor is matching coalition policy, making it easier for learners to get a licence by cutting training to 100 hours, reducing it to 80 hours for those who have part of their training at a driving school. That's angered the father of Bryce Wells, who was killed in the North Coast smash.
There's going to be more crashes, there's going to be more deaths, because these people are going to have less experience than they would have had.
Another 19-year-old male died last night in a crash at Broken Head, just a short distance from the other accident site.
We think that 100 hours is still sufficient to ensure young people get all of the experience that they need, and without extra incentives, it means that they're more likely to get a bit of professional training in there.
But we believe this is a good balance between a lot of hours on the road and what's manageable for families.
What we're doing is putting social convenience in front of our kids' lives.
Labor says rorting of logbooks has been widespread and the stricter provisions have been unpopular.
This announcement looks like a political fix now. For Labor, this is not about saving lives. For Labor, this is about saving themselves in office.
Labor is offering subsidised driving lessons for disadvantaged learners. John Hill, 10 News.